Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Ever since the makers have announced the sequel of the highly successful Dabang franchise, everybody was delighted. And now we have some amazing news for all Salman fans. The film Dabang 3 will be directed by Prabhu Deva and will have Sonakshi Sinha on board as usual in her Rajjo character. But besides this, we will also have Ashwini Manjrekar, the daughter of Mahesh Manjrekar, making her debut with this film. And now we hear that the film will be a sort of prequel, where we will get glimpses of the life of Chulbul Pandey before he became a police officer. And so while in some scenes we will be able to see a much younger Salman, in other scenes he will be seen as the cop Chulbul Pandey. So now that we know this, we are all excited to catch a glimpse of a much younger Pandeyji on the big screen. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.